I'm Imara Jones, founder of TransLash Media. In this Black Lives Matter moment, Black trans women have a very simple message: stop killing us. We can't expect others to care about us more than we care about ourselves. We're all free, or none of us is.